Apart from the photo, how much information are you put there? And what kind?
Just depends, I mean, you know, usually I'm always taking photos for some journalistic purpose, so a lot of times I'm getting at least a little bit of information. I like to, sometimes a photo relates to a theme or a post or something I've said. Sometimes it relates actually to my work. I'll show you, let's see. I used the